Tudo bem?
Tudo bem. Good that your Portuguese is still up there, huh?
And the accent's so beautiful. What are you up to? How's life treating you?
It's been not as busy as it used to be, yep. But I've been looking for options. You know, I still feel I want to be back here next year. And we've been doing some work on the background, seeing what are the possibilities. But it's always nice to be back here. You know, England has been, what, my second house, for second home for a few years. So I was around this weekend, so I just came by, see a few faces and see a few people.
Well, you're a plug-and-play, ready, point-scoring Formula One driver, ready to go. So there are always options that come up, aren't they, in any of the teams up and down here?
Well, that's the thing. It can change pretty quickly, isn't it? We've seen in the past, and as you said, I'm ready. I've been driving different cars in the past few months, you know, so I know I'm ready physically. I know I'm still quick to do the job, and you know, my time when I was in F1, I knew when I had the opportunity, I was there to grab those points, which I think it's what it matters in the end. But well, so far it's good to be here around, you know, get to see a few faces, see a few drivers as well, and get what's going on, really.
Okay, and good luck for all that. The last one, just quickly, because now we are out of time, is what do you think of the racing now? Now that we've got at the front, I'm sure you've been following it. It's better, isn't it? As Jensen was saying on the grid, it's better when we've got two teams actually up.
Well, definitely. At the front, you can see, you know, the fight has become much more exciting. I wouldn't say the same for the back, for the cars at the back. It's more or less the same over there, but it's just impressive to see the speed of the cars now. You know, the G-forces, they're going, and the drivers are happy again, you know, on the feelings they get on the car. But I think it'll be a good race to watch tomorrow.
Yep. Okay, we'll let you go. Thank you so much. Cheers, mate. Felipe Neza, top man. Forgot to say a couple of things. First.